Alright, so I want to like film some graffiti here. Like, shit. Got something in my mouth. That was weird. Okay, anyway, I want to film the graffiti here. I'm not sure if it's like, if it's okay to walk here, but just wanted to film the graffiti. Like, I don't think I can get over there, but I mean, it's like, so there's a train down there. I mean, I don't see any problem about walking here. I don't have any weapons on me. Oh, there's a dollar sign with two stuff through it, like at bargain. So there's some like residue there. Oh, what's that? Oh, that was a train passing there, but I mean. Yeah, I don't know what that is, but anyway, I wanted to show like the graffiti here. So that's this guy TDEN who makes a lot of graffiti around. But I mean, of course, it's easy to go down here at night and paint graffiti. And there's an area here, also another place closer to my home, like this, but. Yeah, I'm not sure what the. I mean, like, what's the point? I mean, because it's like this. People in other countries do it as well. But, yeah, I don't know. I mean, when I was a child, I tried, but the ones I was with just said they thought it was an ugly tag. What does it say that you're. Your adult life stinks a lot. dit voksenliv stinker fælt. Yeah, that's right. Your adult life stinks a lot. It says, exclamation point. Yeah, that's very true. That is very true about a lot of adults. Also about, well, but. The thing is, it's true about young people as well. Oh yeah, and younger people. I mean, even before you're on a just life, should just be life stinks a lot. Or human life stinks a lot, maybe. I don't know. I don't know, but never really. So that's a... There's a train there. So I think I'm gonna go back now. Got some pretty good footage.